Madam,
What happened?
you have a kidney failure. But luckily for you, your boyfriend donated one of his kidney to you. So that is why you are alive today.
Sorry. Thank you.
Good of you. Let me just leave you two, all right?
Thank you, sir. You know, I don't know what I actually did to deserve you. You've been there for me through thick and thin. When I had nothing, you gave me everything. You sent me to school, fed my family. And I remember my past relationship, the first, the second, the third, and the fourth. You waited for me all through. You were so patient. I don't know why God gave me to you and why God gave you to me, but I'm so grateful. I love you so much. Thank you, baby.
Babe, you know I love you so much, and there's nothing I won't do for you. In fact, babe, will you marry me?
But Michael, small priest that just praised you now carry ring and come outside. That tell you that I want ring.
Yes!
I know I'm just recovering now. At least let me heal. Let everything be soft. Then I will now think about it. That's maybe. I'm not sure.
Hey!
Doctor!
I hope not to wrong.
Doctor, remember how you took my kidney and you put it in? I want you to return it back to me.
How I took your kidney? I should return it back.
Yes, doctor.
It's not possible.
If you don't do that now, I will burn this place down. Something is going to go wrong.
Babe.
My hospital?
Put it back.
No,
please.
Madam.
Doctor, yes. Please let me talk to him.
No, I'm not talking.
Doctor.
Madam, lie down. I'm not joking. I'm
return it.
To the call.
Return it.
Lie down.
Yes.